Hi everyone, so today I'm going to show you my morning skincare routine. I first start by adding some water to my face, then I'm going to use the cleanser. I add a little bit on a sponge. I love the sponge, goes on great and scrubs really nicely. So I just add maybe about a pump and a half and then get right to it. I do add a little bit of water, so if that helps, also I do recommend it. I like to just kind of scrub for about a minute or two until I feel that I've really scrubbed my face. It's helpful to do this in the morning and the afternoon. Okay, so next we're going to remove our cleanser using a towel with warm water. I recommend for you to clean upwards when you're cleaning your face. This does help with the prevention of wrinkles. Next, my favorite part. I love using these jade rollers. I use one for my entire face and then I use one for my eyes. These are great. They help with blood circulation, elasticity. They even also help with evening your skin tone. It does reduce the puffiness and wrinkles. So I highly recommend to put this into your everyday skincare routine. These are amazing. And I recommend to also put them in your fridge and maybe about a minute or two before using in the freezer. They feel amazing. Another one of my favorite beauty products is the Uplift Beauty Oil from Uology, which you can grab these products from cosmeticsbybayette.com. The Uplift Beauty Oil goes on nicely throughout your skin. You just want to add a couple drops and then move it into in circular motion. Now this oil does not leave your face feeling oily. It absorbs so nicely. I love it. Next, I like to add a little bit of oil on the fingertips of both of my hands and just move it around the areas underneath my eyes and above my eyes. This is amazing and it helps so much with any under eye wrinkles. And lastly, we're going to add some moisturizer to my face. Now, I love this because it also helps and prepares your skin if you are going to add any makeup. If not, your skin will look so flawless and it's also going to feel amazing. So these are the couple products I wanted to show you and my morning routine. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And if you have any questions, please comment them below. Thank you so much for watching and I'll see you on the next one.